Let us now consider some examples of how we can encrypt classical bits using the one-time pad. So let's remember what our encryption function was. We took the message M consisting of n classical bits, and we've XORed every bit of the message with the classical key K. So if I now assume that the message consists of the bits 1011 and my key K consists of 1110, then computing the XOR of these two bits, the first one gives me 0, 1 XORed with 1 is 0. The second one gives me 1, 1 XOR with 1 gives me 0, 1 XORed with 0 also gives me 1. So my encrypted text, the bits that Alice would send across to Bob, is given by 0, 1, 0, 1. So let's have a look at how Bob decrypts. So we start with the encrypted text, which is just computed to be 0101. And Bob has the same key as Alice. So the key bits were 1110. And he takes every bit of that key and XORs them with the encrypted bits. So the first one gives me 1. 1 XOR 0 is 1. The second one, 1 XORed with itself, gives me 0. 1 XORed with 0 gives me 1. And 0 XORed with 1 gives me 1. So we see, we can compare the message that Alice wanted to send and the decrypted message that Bob has computed, and we see that they're the same.